Who exactly is God or Dev? How can he be known? The word Dev or God has come from the root Div in Sanskrit. Div has many meanings. Among them, Dev is one who sports, is effulgent or shining. These meanings are consistent with the nature of God experienced per science or spirituality. One creating the universe, one who exists pervading the universe, one who sports assuming the form of the universe. Such is the meaning of Dev, the first of the meanings. It is intellectual in nature. With this meaning, he cannot be known, but he can be thought about. Second meaning is, Dev means effulgent or shining. In the science of spirituality, the word light comes with the meaning of Jnan or knowledge. He is of the nature of knowledge. Satya, Jnan, Chaitanya, Ananda. Existence, knowledge, consciousness, bliss. These words serve to describe him. Chidananda Rupam, of the form of bliss of the spirit. This is the nature of God, is the sense of duty or effulgence. The power that sustains the universe, that principle alone is God. The body too is sustained by it. In this sense, Chale hai sharira kona chiye satte, kona bolavite harivina. By whose power does this body function? Other than Hari or God, who makes speech come forth? Such a question has been posed by Saint Tukaram, the one who is the substratum, Adhishthan, for the manifestation of the universe. He alone is in the body of the nature of consciousness or Chaitanya. If one were to speak from the perspective of man knowing him, then the substance or tattva that are being alive is rooted in. That Chaitanya alone is God. I and am. This root stirring of existence is due to this consciousness principle alone. Only in this way is Ishvara, the Supreme Being, Lord of the universe, in the body. Through the medium of that cognition, the unity developed with it can be experienced. This alone is called knowing.